All the kids chin up, smile, and celebrate the day dedicated specially to you. The children of today will make the India of tomorrow. To those who are now an adult, keep the kid inside you alive. Happy Children's Day, dear students. The Bible reading. Behold, children are a heritage from the Lord. The fruit of the womb are reward. Like arrows in the hand of a warrior are the children of one's youth. Blessed is the man who fills his quiver with them. He shall not be put to shame when he speak with his enemies in the gate. Psalm 127 verses 3 to 5. A very happy Children's Day once again from the St. Patrick's family. God bless.
Dear students, a very happy Children's Day to all of you. May you have a wonderful year ahead. I wish you good health, enjoy your day, and have a very good time.
To all my students, past and present, I wish you all a year full of happiness and playful times. Lots of fun and celebration times. Happy Children's Day to all of you. Children, you are like stars in the making. May each one of you shine. Find your talent and shine very bright. Warm wishes on Children's Day to all these little stars of mine. Meeting all the wonderful students in my teaching journey has given me an opportunity to learn something new from each one of you. The only dream that I have for you is that you be successful and happy. Warm wishes once again. This gives me an opportunity to thank students who are the most important parts of our life. God bless you all.
To my lovely students, I wish you all the very best in the long run of your life. You are our greatest treasure, and I am proud and happy to serve myself to you. May you grow up as a strong and meritorious person. May God bless you all with happiness and good health. Keep smiling forever. Lots and lots of love to you, children.
Good morning, children. Wish you all a very happy Children's Day. May God bless you abundantly with good health and happiness. May you be the pride of your parents, our school, and the country. God bless you all.
Dear children, may each of you shine and find its talent shine bright. I wish you success in whatever you do. May you ignite this world with happiness and joy. Happy Children's Day. Have a great future ahead.
Okay, my dear children, how are you all? We are missing you lot. See, your kids' kingdom is also so lonely without you all. We are missing your smile. Children, you are gift of God. And be like that always, how you are. Innocent, lovely, joyful, and be happy always. Happy Children's Day.
Happy Children's Day.
Happy Children's Day to all my dear children. So today is a special day, a day dedicated to you all. Children, you know, what is the most precious thing in the world? It's your smile. It's the smile on your faces. It's the smile on your faces. So may the innocence in your smiles and the purity of your hearts stay forever unfaded. Wishing you all for a very bright and colorful future. So once again, I want to wish you a very happy, joyful Children's Day.
Children, on your special day, I am going to express your feelings in my words through a poem titled काश ये सारे सपने सच हो जाएं. कभी कभी दिल चाहता है कुछ ऐसा हो जाए, पेपर हो पर रिजल्ट ना आए, क्लास हो पर टीचर ना आए, घर में बैठे रहें पर स्कूल ना जाएं, पिकनिक जाएं पर वापस ना आए। हफ्ते में सिर्फ 3 दिन हो और फिर संडे आए। सोते रहें दिन भर, शाम को घूमने जाएं। हम बिल्कुल न पढ़ें और पास हो जाएं। सब दोस्त साथ रहें और छुट्टियां मनाएं। जिसे चाहते हैं दिल से वो अपना हो जाए। बारिश में भीगें और जोर से गाएं। दुनिया को भूलकर फिर बच्चे बन जाएं। भीड़ से दूर एक नई दुनिया बनाएं। सारी जिंदगी बस यूं ही कट जाए। काश ये सारे सपने सच हो जाएं। कभी कभी दिल चाहता है कुछ ऐसा हो जाए। कभी कभी दिल चाहता है कुछ ऐसा हो जाए। Wishing you a very happy Children's Day.
Wish you all a very happy Children's Day. Each one of you is unique and special. Children, these childhood days are never going to come back, so live them to the fullest.
We are happy to see you back in the school campus. We wish that you never give up in life, for you are a fighter and a winner.
Thank you for being there in our lives. May happiness always surround you. Once again, a happy Children's Day.
छुप छुप के दिलवर का दीदार कर, ए दिल तू आहिस्ता इजहार कर। पगले सारा कसारा न करना, अभी से आसान किस्तों में तू प्यार कर।
गुड मॉर्निंग डियर चिल्ड्रन, विश यू ऑल अ वेरी हैप्पी चिल्ड्रंस डे। एंड एज एवरीवन कीप ऑन सेइंग कि लीव अ हेल्दी प्लैनेट फॉर आवर चिल्ड्रन, I think it's better we leave healthy and happy children for our planet, so this planet becomes more healthier, more happier to keep our children happy and healthy. Wish you once again a very happy and healthy Children's Day. Thank you. God bless you.
Good morning, dear children. Today's a very special, important, lovely day in your life. You are the future, the hope for a better tomorrow. Yes, there are so many things which we can't buy, dear children. And one of such things is your childhood. Yes, your childhood. Enjoy your childhood. Enjoy this golden period. Happy Children's Day to all of you. May the love and laughter always stay on your faces. Happy Children's Day once again, dear children. Happy Children's Day.
Children are the keys of paradise, and no wonder, wherever they go, they spread love, happiness, positivity and hope, the eternal hope. A very good morning to all of you and a very happy Children's Day, dear children. We all are waiting for you and we miss your physical presence. I hope things will get better soon and you will be with us here. Till then, have a good time. Stay healthy, stay safe. Bye-bye.
Hello everyone. Hope you all are good. I am here to make you laugh. Children, your smile makes our day. I know you all are missing your school, your physical classes. Yes? So let's make the environment cheerful with some funny classroom jokes. First, once a teacher asked student, count 1 to 10. One student raised hand and started counting 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Teacher was thinking, where is 5? Teacher asked the student, where is number 5? You didn't count it. The student replied, today in the morning news I heard, 5 died in road accident. Yes, a very innocent answer, but comic part is there. Now the teacher asks Santa, can you explain dahi in English? Santa, thinking long, gave answer, milk sleeping at night, savere savere tight. Now it's time for maths class. Maths teacher asked, what is a line? One student raised hand and gave answer, a dot Then, what are parallel lines? The same student gave answer. Ma'am, parallel lines when Dot going for a walk with his friend. Yes, children, your innocent answers makes us laugh. We are also missing you all and your funny answers too. God bless you all, children. There is always a reason to smile. Just find it. A smile is an inexpensive way to improve your looks, to improve your life, and to stay healthy. So, smile always. God bless you all. And happy Children's Day. Thank you.
Children are the Lord's reward and gift. Through this, I want to wish you happy Children's Day. Thank you.
Good morning, my dear children. Happy Children's Day to all. Dear children, you all are the best creation of God and the best gifts to all of us. I have no words to describe how special you all are for us. May our God Almighty bless you all abundantly with good health, wisdom, knowledge, and success in your life. Once again, happy Children's Day and enjoy your day.
Hello, my dear children. I wish you very happy Children's Day. You are very special for us. You are the reason for our smile and happiness. May you shine in your future. All the very best, girls.
Happy Children's Day to each one of you. You are a bundle of joy. Lots of loves and blessings to each one of you. Once again, a very happy Children's Day.
To all my dear students, I wish you a very, very happy Children's Day. Children, each one of you is very special for us. May God bless you all. Always keep smiling. Take care. Study well. And we all love you. Hope to see you all soon, children. We love you. Happy Children's Day.
हेलो चिल्ड्रन, ये देखिए ताजा ताजा फूल महकते हुए। मैं इन फूलों को जब भी देखती हूँ तो मुझे अपने प्यारे बच्चों की याद आ जाती है। आप भी इन फूलों की तरह हमेशा महकते रहते हो, चहकते रहते हो। हम स्कूल में आपको बहुत मिस कर रहे हैं। मैं भगवान से प्रार्थना करती हूँ कि आप भी इन फूलों की तरह हमेशा महकते रहो और पूरा संसार महकाते रहो। Happy Children's Day! बस अब आप जल्दी से आ जाओ हमारे स्कूल की बगिया को महकाने के लिए।
Good morning everyone and happy Children's Day. As you all know that today we are celebrating Children's Day because it is the birth anniversary of our first Prime Minister, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. So students, I would like to share a few values of his life which will help you to build a future life for yourself also. The first one is ethical. Ethical means a person who believes in what is wrong or right. Number two, honest. Honest means always telling the truth. And last but not the least is principle. Principle means a rule of good behavior. So students, happy Children's Day.
Childhood is an enchanting vista, an endless fun, a joyful classroom, an experience, an era of imagination. Each child is a beautiful creation of God and is a different kind of flower, and all together make this world a beautiful garden, and especially the garden of St. Patrick's Junior College. Children, you all are missed so much.
as if light of St. Patrick's has gone somewhere. Hope to see you soon, children. I miss you and love you all so much. God bless each one of you. Have a beautiful and a wonderful Children's Day. Happy Children's Day to all of you.
Make each day a magnificent adventure. Accept the challenges that come your way. Seize each opportunity that you find. Accomplish all that you set out to do instead of putting things off for tomorrow. Pursue your goal until you see it through. Wish you a very happy Children's Day. May God bless each one of you with joy, peace, and happiness. Have a great day, children, and keep smiling.
You all have taught me three things. One is to be happy all the time for no reason. Second is to be energetic all the time for no reason. And the third is to demand and get whatever you want. Happy Children's Day.